again by Raft. Rebound, bounce on back. Tanner shot, he scores! 1-0 in favor of the Blues on Braden Schenn's goal.
Goal on goal. Chunky rebound's going to come right out front.
The third period of game one.
Pearson down low, what, because of size? Or, well, we have a giveaway here and a beat on front score! Tarasenko! And it's 2-0.
This is David Pastrnak. He thinks he's going to throw it back to Sedano Chara. And he gives it right to Schenn. And Schenn gives it to Tarasenko, and Rask gets beat to that.
Sends back over to Gunnarsson. Gunnarsson off the boards with a pass attempt. Fed across there by Kozak. Then Bortuzzo scores!
Bortuzzo throws this puck,
and off the knee of Grizzlick in front, changes direction. Play the point, but it came right ahead for Tarasenko, and ahead now to Schwartz, who moves in. Save! Rebound! Oh, and it wouldn't go! Rebound, they score! Tarasenko, and it's 2-2!
Tarasenko never quit on this play. Eventually just stays with
back along to Gunnarsson once more. They've got Sundqvist set up at the opposite circle. Across to Gunnarsson, and he scores! The Blues win it in overtime and have evened the series. Carl Gunnarsson, who hit the post in the third period, this time gets the net. Patrick Maroon goes out to pick up the stray puck, kicking it along and in. Then it's Zach Sanford, shouldered there by Chara, rolled off, big winner, but score!
The skate of McAvoy, it elevates Pat Stukaras, 4-1 Boston.
0-for-3 on the power play with 6 shots. Marenko a shot, scores! Deflected on rim, and it is 5-2. And finally the Blues get a power play goal. This is for a wrister by Vince Dunn, that is sent away.
Rask. 43 seconds into the first period, the St. Louis Blues get the lead.
Drop back one now for Braden Schenn. Schenn dropped one further, came all the way back now for Petrangelo. St. Louis score!
2-1. Tarasenko putting the rebound, stick side on Rask, and the Blues regain the lead. 4:30 to go.
Minutes and responsibilities in this game. Brought back on by Petrangelo. Fires, swept away, rebound, score!
It is O'Reilly. It's 3-2. Big shot, rebounder, and Ryan O'Reilly with a second here in game 4. See Petrangelo, he's looking to see where the help is coming from. A tough shot to control your rebound. It goes right into the slot, and O'Reilly.
Cutter Clifton. 1:35 left. Clifton able to motor back out to center. Had it knocked away. It's brought back on by Schenn. He scores! It is battled for by Perron and onto the back. Sent around behind Zach Sanford there. Got one out in front. Score! The Blues have connected. It's Ryan O'Reilly on a feed from Sanford, and it's 1-0.
Ryan O'Reilly smoking hot, his third goal in 3 in 2 games. But how about Zach Sanford? And look at that play by O'Reilly. What a spectacular finish off the feed by Sanford.
And there's Bozak, and clipping down to the ice and shaking up on the play. Slow to get up is a Charlie. Meanwhile, it is Perron trying to beat one in front. They score! Well, Bozak takes the legs out from under Dolachary. Play continues, and then it is the scoring of the goal. It's stopped by Rask. Here is Petrangelo. His shot went off Rask. Another shot! Oh, that one wouldn't go!
Now, does this puck completely cross the goal line? Boy, on that overhead look there, Doc, really quickly. This puck has to be completely over the line. And yes, that puck looks like it was just at the side of the net.
Comes on back now to Petrangelo. Petrangelo holding. Got it to Bomeister. Shoots one. Score!
Jay Bomeister, with the puck deflected in front, has given the St. Louis Blues a 1-0 lead. Ryan O'Reilly might have had a piece of it, And with 3:13 to go in the first period, the Blues have scored first in Game 7.
Well, I think Ryan O'Reilly gets this puck, Curbs. I think it's a tip. It's a net front. You see by the celebration, I believe this will be O'Reilly's goal.
Can be played now as Marchand was coming to the bench. It's thrown along by Schwartz. Schwartz able to take it, dropped it on back now. Around in front, score! Petrangelo with 7.9 to go in the period.
He scores! Alex Petrangelo! A backhand shot under the bar!
What an incredible move. This goes right under the right armpit again. This is two soft goals against Tuukka Rask, who has been absolutely unstoppable in this play.
Right back out again by Schwartz. Rolled back down. Tarasenko steps to it. Tarasenko, same one in front. Score!
He scores! 3-0 St. Louis. 8:35 to go in the third. And Braden Schenn from Vladimir Tarasenko has given the Blues another goal.
Title 5 presented by Rocket Mortgage. As stepping back in and being wedged to the corner with Perron, but he walks right out with it. Perron fed it across, they score!
Zach Sanford, the Salem, Massachusetts native, just put the Blues on top 4-0. 4:38 to go in the third. And I gotta think the party's gonna start bubbling in St. Louis, Joe. Oh, baby! What a move! David Perron! As the Bruins fans are going to the exits, towels, beers being thrown, David Perron just individually made a remarkable move around two Bruins defensemen. He takes it to the cage, and on the back door, it is the Salem, Massachusetts boy,